Good evening and welcome to Digital Entrepreneurs Hub 62nd Mastermind session. And today we are going to discuss many things about online writing and earnings. And we have got many people joining the group session today. And it's going to be a really lively and interactive session. So we've got Mr. Gopal Swarupanand, Mr. Rohan Kalonia, Anish Bajrange. Hello, Mr. Gopal Anand, how are you? Hi, Ani.
I'm fine.
Hi, Murli Krishna. Hi, Rohan Kalonia. Nice to see you guys over here. How was today's session, the afternoon session, Mr. Gopalji? Was it good?
Yes, it was very good.
So you learned about how to write comments, na? Valuable comments.
I am writing some comments. Some of the apps I have written.
Okay. Could you please bring your face? Your face is half. It is coming half. So bring it completely. Yeah.
Holding.
You are not only improving your writing skills with me, you're also improving your presentation skills and how to come in front of the camera. Okay. When you're inside the presentation, then you should see in the lens directly. Directly in the face of your audience, in the eyes of your audience. Okay. So, hi, Bhumika, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you all?
Yeah, good. Everything is fine. So, we have got Rohan. Rohan, you can also turn on your video. Priyanka Bhatera is also joined. And we have got Anish Bajrange, Murli Krishna, Prateek Jain, Rohan Kalonia, and Mr. Gopal Swarupanand, and Bhumika Patel, and Priyanka Bhatera, and Prateek Jain has also joined. And I think people are joining late. It's already 6:35. So no worries, guys. Today's session will be based on, it's a 62nd mastermind session, and it will be based on for aspiring writers who want to start writing online and become, you can say, recognized authors, and then finally start generating money with that. Okay. So let's start the session now. I'm sharing the screen with you guys. You can tell me that whether you are able to hear me and see me properly so that I can start with the session. Okay. Hi, Rohan. Are you able to hear me, Rohan?
Yes, sir. I'm able to hear you.
Okay. You can turn on your video.
Okay. Sure, sir. Just a second.
Yeah. Murli Krishna, you can also come on the video. Priyanka Bhatera, yeah, nice. Now this feels like, the feeling is really good when we are coming live in the live session and there is no such thing because it's just like we are meeting together in a meeting. Okay, Mahati has also joined now. And I'm just muting all of you right now and I'm just starting with the screen share. So let me know whether you're able to see my screen. You can write in the chat box also whatever you want to say, okay? So turning the screen on. This is our 61st mastermind session, sorry. And welcome to Digital Writerpreneur 61st mastermind session. A digital writerpreneur is a person who is basically going online and start writing to create their own empires, their own writing system or whatever you want to say. They're becoming writing entrepreneurs. Okay. So this is something which is a different model, which you have not heard of or thought of, whoever is coming, joining us from outside right now. Okay. So for aspiring writers, this is my number one advice. Using acceptable writing practices. Now, do you know something about this thing, about writing practices? What type of writing practices I am going to talk about? Do you have any guesses regarding this? If yes, please turn on your mic and you can speak out. Okay. Yeah, Mr. Priyanka Bhatera, let us know that. Any guesses that what should be the using? Acceptable writing practices means.
Acceptable writing practices.
Okay, I will tell you. These include the right spelling, grammatical propriety, syntax, right capitalization, and appropriate punctuation.
Okay.
This is the number one thing which is required from each and every writer who starts writing. Because until and unless you are not improving these things, or you are not like good at these things, your articles won't be read by the online audience. They will skip through your articles and move to the next article very quickly. And you should also add value into your articles through your information, which is genuine, authentic. Okay. Now let me move to the next point. Number two is having a hold over written vocabulary. Now, many people don't have this actually. They have they are limited to some words, and these things comes out in their conversation and while they are writing. So how you can increase your vocabulary? Do you have any idea, Prateek Jain?
Yeah, good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening. Do you have any idea how to increase your vocabulary?
Yes, sir. I have an idea. I am also following that idea. I started watching Coffee with Karan show. So particularly I hear the conversation, and whenever I stuck on a particular word which is new for me, so I have searched the meaning of that word in Google, and I also write down that word in my notebook, and I form a sentence from that word so that I will remember that word. And in this way, the more I watch and read new articles, and whenever I got stuck in a new word, and this is the same practice I follow for every time.
Okay. See, this is good that, you are going into any show and you're watching there, how the people are conversing over there. But I would recommend you to go ahead and read New York Times. If you will do this, then you will be able to increase, enhance your vocabulary also, and you will be actually enhancing your vocabulary, and you will be learning about many things about grammar also through that, going through those this website. Because
what about Times of India Mumbai edition?
See, you can go to Times of India Mumbai edition, you can also learn from there, but many times you will find a lot of grammatical errors in that also.
Okay.
This is the reason I always recommend New York Times, because I have not seen errors on their website the way I have been seeing errors on over here. Okay.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
This is my advice. The same advice I got from my mentor. He is a senior editorial director in USA, and he is Mr. David George, and he showed us the comparison. He has done a complete comparison, and he showed us that what is happening. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. This is a very valuable information, sir.
Please go ahead and read from New York Times, and you will definitely, this will definitely add value to your career. Okay. So let me move with the next person. Bhumika, you can say something about how to enhance your written vocabulary.
Written vocabulary for me, actually, when I hear any new word, I search, if I don't know the meaning of that word, I go to Google and search the meaning, and also the synonyms and how to use and how to place in the sentence. Then I start practicing to utilize that word and reuse in my communication. So how I practice to command on a vocabulary.
So Prateek, thank you so much, Bhumika. So Prateek, have you seen Nikhil Sharma, how he is doing, what he is doing is that he is taking five words that he doesn't know in the past. And now what he is doing is that he is taking those words and bringing out the meanings of that, and then posting it as a post in LinkedIn.
Yes, sir, I've seen that.
So this is a really good way.
Yeah, I really appreciate that also.
Three things will happen with this. One, your vocabulary will increase, you will be able to enhance your vocabulary. The second thing is that you will be able to connect with many like-minded people. Okay. Now, what is happening over here? When you're connecting with like-minded people by sharing these type of posts, then you're connecting with quality people. Okay. Now, after connecting with these type of people, what you can do, you can form communities.
Yes.
But my point now?
Yes, sir.
What I'm trying to say over here, Rohan?
People were consistently.
Sir, I have a question.
Yeah, please, please ask.
Sir, let's say there comes a time when I will be using very high vocabulary. I will be using very high vocabulary in my articles. So my readers who don't know the meaning of those words, is it going to affect their reading experience or something? Like if it is too much difficult and if the vocabularies are very high, then can they skip the article or it is going to be admirable for me?
See, although I don't recommend you to write such complicated words for the journal audience, but if you have written over there, if you use this type of vocabulary, then you can put the meaning by putting a asterisk mark below the article, and you can create a glossary of all the with all the like definitions, okay, or the meanings of the words, okay. So you can do this thing also.
And sir, these days there are many apps which provide you 5 new words every day with sentences.
Yeah,
I have these kind of apps in my phone. It really helps.
This is also a wonderful thing.
Yes, yes, sir.
So a lot of insights coming on from the audience. And let me ask Saurabha, so how you felt after today's session? This was your first session.
No, it was my second session actually.
Okay.
Power-packed session it was.
Uh-huh. No, after your joining.
I want to write about this session in the group. By end of day, I'll write something.
Mm-hmm.
It was power-packed. And I now understand what I've been missing all these days. So, in fact, I told you I'll come from Monday, but I'm coming from today only, Sarji. So.
Yeah, you told me that you will be coming from Monday, but you don't want to miss this session also, na?
Yeah, I thought, okay, fine. Why miss 2 days? Let me join.
So, whoever is coming to a session, they are sticking to that. It's so like engaging just because of you people, you nice guys over there, and you are basically adding your value also in the system, and you are sharing a lot of insights. So, this is making this session, these sessions, very powerful.
It's very interactive. That's one thing. So a lot of doubts and questions get cleared automatically without our asking.
Yes. So, Many things will be cleared. Many things.
One more thing I wanted to talk about written vocabulary. This is my personal perspective. Reading the editorial of any newspaper helps just the editorial, not the complete newspaper. Because editorial will always be of very high quality. And secondly, I think one should read a wide variety. Because if you're looking at newspapers, because you should read articles related to the youth, because every genre will have its own words. So it will help you pick up those words. Like to connect with the youth, you need to use certain kind of words.
Mm-hmm.
To connect with, say, someone 60 plus, you need another kind of vocabulary. So when you do a wide range of reading, it helps you pick up all these words.
This also helps a lot.
Exactly, sir. So I want to say that I have subscribed to a very good magazine, this one, Reader Digest. And in the end, in the last page, they provide very good sets of words that we can use. And this is the other way I help my vocabulary.
And it is always at the end.
Yes, it's always at the end.
Rohan, which is this journal you're talking about?
Reader Digest.
Reader's Digest. Yeah, that's fantastic. Yeah.
I think it is
by... magazines also helps.
What is the name of the company over there?
Sir, it's...
Thomson. Thomson Press.
India Today Group.
India Today Group of Thomson. Same group. Yeah. Okay. So, let's go ahead and ask something from Muli Krishna. Muli, how you were feeling after today's session? Did you attend today's session? You were there, I think.
Yeah, actually, the thing is that now our office also started functioning.
Okay.
So at 2 o'clock, I think I went away.
Mm-hmm.
So okay. It was very nice. And actually, I had to go in between without telling anything. Because
no worries. You wrote in the chat when you went. And Prateek also, see, whoever is having their offices, regular offices and everything, they need to go over there. We are right now working from home, so we can all connect together. Whoever is working from home, they can connect at any time.
Yeah.
So
and for our fortune, for digital writer friends fortune, lockdown is extended for another 2 weeks. But for our other things, it is suffering a lot because afterwards we will have a lot of burden.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I agree. Okay, thank you, Murli. Thank you.
Sarji, I just wanted to tell this point that I had told in the afternoon also.
But
I think both Prateek and Murli sir were not there when we appreciated them for commenting on every post and supporting every writer.
Let's applause, let's do applause for them. And that Murli Krishna, Prateek Jain, Nikhil Sharma and Natasha and more people are coming now. Arnaba is also, and all have got awards from me, and I'm not leaving any person behind in whoever is helping. So Bhumika Patel is raising hand right now. Do you want to say something, Bhumika?
No, actually I gave a clap to that guy.
Okay, clap, sorry. It was a clap, sorry. So Bhumika is also clapping for Murli Krishna and other guy, Prateek Jain also. Prateek Jain is really helpful, and you got one more responsibility today. I will share the name of the person. You need to guide that person technically, on a technical level. Okay? So whoever is, see, many people are having technical knowledge and they can be guided, but when senior citizens are joining us, then they need some guidance in the beginning. So your help is really appreciated, and I will keep on appreciating you also the way I've been doing, because at the end I want all of you to become quality writers. Okay? And when you're sharing is caring, and with sharing you enhance your knowledge also. Okay? So let's move to the next point. Someone is saying something in the chat box. Let me see this. Okay, Rohan brother shared that app of 5 new words. Okay, he has shared. Rohan shares some major application name. Okay. We work for the team, welcoming all of you to collaboratively move ahead. Okay. Nice. Okay, Sijini. Sijini is also there. Sijini is a dietitian. Murli Krishna is into what Murli Krishna, what is your designation? CTO, Chief Technical Officer.
I am Chief Technical Officer, Information.
Information. Okay. Rohan Kalania is an Instagrammer entrepreneur. What do you say? Instagrammerpreneur.
Exactly, sir. I'm learning a lot about Instagram marketing.
He just gave his 10th board exams, and he's connecting with me at 2 a.m. also. And I would say that this boy is very powerful and is going to be the next entrepreneur and digital coach very soon. I'm telling you this thing. Because the way he is doing these things, and Prateek Jain, and see, you all are basically assets for my system. Assets. Completely assets. Okay. So I am just sharing next point. The clear and logical way to present thoughts in writing is the number 3 point. This is important. Many times we have many thoughts coming to our mind, but we are not able to pen them down, or we're not able to type them down in MS Word. This problem, how you were able to conquer this problem, please tell me this thing, after joining Digital Writerpreneurs Hub and you became a consistent writer. Saurabha, because it has been a big breakthrough for you, as you told me, then you can put some light on that, then I will also ask other people.
Actually, I used to write when I was in college and when I was working in the bank.
Mm-hmm.
But I wanted to start my own blog, which I never did. So I joined your course quite some time back. But actually, I got into action only in March when I started looking through all your videos. And what I like is the way you follow up people and you make them do things. You make us realize our own potential, and you make us work for it. You don't allow us to simply sit. So what was always there, you gave me a nice platform to bring it out. So
now, after connecting with the platform, and then after connecting with all the writers over here, how you're feeling?
Oh, fantastic. No, I'm actually very motivated to write, you know. All the small inhibitions I had. I was never much on social media. So now suddenly, I started making my presence felt. So these are so slow steps that I'm taking. But still, I mean, the journey has started. and it's going well. And this group is very motivating, and everybody is out there to help everybody else, and you're also always available. So all of these are big plus points.
So today,
because a lot of people can write, but the thing is getting them out into finally putting it on paper and writing it down is the big thing, is the challenge.
Yes, and that challenge is solved, and it becomes quite easy when you are coming in a community.
Yeah, exactly. Then,
see, many types of fears people have, like, were able to conquer after joining the system. The first fear is to pen down whatever thoughts they have in their mind and their expressions that they want to share with other people. Then there was a fear of coming in front of the camera or speaking out something. Many people are coming to me and they say that, sir, I will be coming in the session, but I will not say anything. Don't tell me, don't ask me to say anything. I won't do that. So what I do is that I keep on calling them. They come. They keep quiet. After some time, after 4 to 5 sessions or something, then I ask them spontaneously, okay, tell me about this thing. And they immediately speak out something. So from that time, their fear is gone. Whatever you fear about in your life, do that thing only again and again, and you will become so powerful that you will not be able to imagine that how powerful you will become. This is my personal experience. I was a person who was when I was able to drown in 2 feet of water, just 2 feet. You can imagine I'm coming from a slide, in the water park, and one of my senior is coming from my back and he's saying, Karthik sir is saying that Rajinder, I'm going to hit your head and you're going to blow down today. You will be having an injury. all of a sudden, gasp of air, and then I'm just falling down in the water and people are laughing. They are saying, Rajinder, this is just 2 feet of water, 2 to 3 feet of water. What are you doing? You are more than 5 feet here. Just stand up and, but I was not able to do it. Person came from over there and I was doing like this. Then I started going to water parks alone. I did rides from 12 p.m. to 8 p.m. I kept on doing them throughout the summer vacation. I kept on doing them. And finally, I am so glad that you can send me to any height, any water ride right now, and I will go in that. Okay. So this is something, how to conquer your fears. The most important thing is to do that thing again and again, again and again. Put the power where you are lacking. Put all your power over there where you are lacking, and you will definitely conquer that. Okay. So this is my humble advice from my side. So the next point is, number four is, the use of natural flow in the writing. Now, many people I have noticed while editing the documents, many times I have seen that people start writing. Suppose a person starts writing on, parenting. The person is start writing on parenting. While writing, if the person is talking about baby formulas, the person is suddenly going into some other part. Okay, it is good that you are connecting stories with your write-up to make it unique, which I always advise you. But if you're not able to give your audience what you committed for, the value that you committed with your title, because the title is the first thing. After seeing this title, the person is coming from the search engines or from social media to your article. So when the person is coming in your article and the person is going somewhere else, so how you will feel if you are the person and you are reading my article, and I have written an article on parenting and on baby formulas, and I'm talking about something else in the middle. So you will feel lost, because at that point of time, I'm not actually directly interacting with you just in a live session where I can tell you that why I'm saying this or that. Over there, you're writing, and writing should be in complete natural flow. I don't want you to write like a robot. be creative, express yourself, but don't go out of the sink. Okay, this should be done. Now the next point. Starting somewhere and not waiting for the perfect moment. Many people keep on thinking about one thing, that I will start singing, I will create my YouTube channel, and I will become famous. The person is not able to come in front of one video and the person becomes a failure. So all the power lies in starting something. If you have something in your mind, do it. Don't wait for anyone's advice, anyone's guidance on that, and or anyone's like, if someone is saying that you will not be able to do that, don't think about this thing. If you have a worthwhile goal, if you want to become something and that's coming from your heart, do it. That's the way to do it. The same way, apply these techniques in the writing. Many potential writers wait and wait for the perfect moment to start writing. It is never going to come, believe me. Number 6, paying attention to your grammar. It is very important to write grammatically correct sentences. This is one thing that will hold the reader's attention. Again, the number 1 point is the number 6 point. Again, I need to reiterate this thing again to you guys because of this problem which I am encountering while editing documents of many writers. Okay, now the next point, constructing sentences properly and in a logical manner. Avoid using long-winded sentences and hard to understand vocabulary. Now, how many of you have attended previous session where there was some person who was writing really good, using really good vocabulary and was writing perfectly in relation to subject verb agreement, noun pronoun, everything, but the sentences were long, those were just like a paragraph, and the reader was getting confused because of that. Did you attend that session, Mr. Murali Krishna? Who was the person? I think it was a girl, some girl over there. Pratik, do you remember?
Sir, recently I have attended like Priyanka Bandhu editing session.
No, I'm not talking about Priyanka. I'm talking about, I think, Fatima.
Yeah, Fatima.
Praveen, you have attended that session of Fatima.
Yes, sir.
So what she was doing, and see, although her article was really good, but what were the issues which were happening?
She has used very long sentences and paragraphs too.
So what should be done? What is the solution?
The solution is that we must keep sentences very short and full of meaning. And the same is we must do with paragraph two.
Okay. So let's go ahead to the next point. Number 8, spending a good amount of time writing a great title. I have completed a session on how to write a title. Everything has been already covered and loaded in the video courses. A title is the first thing that a reader notices. That is why it should be catchy and attention grabbing. Okay. Now the next point. Always have an outline before writing. The outline will give you an idea of what to write. It is like the structure of a building. Once the structure is ready, you have to fill it with the appropriate words. Okay. So this is something which, number 10, the important thing is to write regularly. Don't let a day go by without you practicing your writing skills. Keep on writing something big or small. Now the 11th point, after writing, read your article at least twice. Once you have written your article, that's not enough. You will have to read it at least twice to make it better in terms of grammar and presentation. How many guys over here in this session are, who are actually writing and then reading their articles at least twice after that?
Sir, more than that, more than twice.
Okay, you are doing it thrice. Okay. Sidney, are you reading your articles after writing them?
Yeah, I'm reading.
Okay, thank you. Praveen, are you reading your articles?
Yes, sir. Sir, I have completed half of the article. I have started, and I found that Akash Bhai has written means almost with the same material and title. So I stopped writing that article.
No, don't stop it. You can write on, like change the title and see. There are always individual differences. You will not write what Akash has written. If I will give a similar topic to 50 people in the world or to 100 or 1,000 people in the world, mm-hmm. everyone will write differently.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so obviously. Don't think like this.
Okay.
Don't stop whatever you were doing. Let it go. Sir. Go with the flow. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much, sir.
Welcome. Now, Mr. Naveen Srivastava, have you started writing?
Not yet.
Not yet. No worries. You will soon start. Okay. Meena, have you started writing? Meena? Unable to talk. Priyanka, have you started writing?
Started writing. Like before I was confused with many things, but now I'm clear what I need to do, so I started writing, sir, right now.
Very good. So this is really good that you are actually coming to the session. You're getting motivation to start writing. Okay,
but many so, times I get confused with the what to choose, what not to choose, because I am not clear with my niche till now. Yeah.
See, niche, Priyanka, niche will be given to you after you completing your 10 articles on any topic or subject. Because if I will give you the niche in the beginning, after joining the courses, you will give you the niche directly. Praveen joined us just around, I think we can say 15 days back or something. And Naveen joined us 10 days back or something. So if I will give them their niches right now, then what will happen? They will not be able to write properly.
Yeah.
First of all, write you 10 articles, make it a habit, mix up with people in the Telegram group, mix up with the people in the sessions, and then get to know about the courses, learn everything from the courses, which video to watch. Okay, then come get all the knowledge and then complete your 10 articles and then get the niche from me. And I will give you the niche in one-to-one session. Okay, sure. One more thing. I am giving niche to Nikhil Sharma, as he has already completed his 10 articles on Monday. So he doesn't have any problem if you people are joining, and I will be taking up this session on 12 p.m. on Monday and regarding niche clarity for Nikhil Sharma. So you can also join to have an idea. Okay.
Oh, sure.
Sir, also I want to add, whenever I write an article, Priyanka was the first person who used to read it. And I really want to thank her that if she is not there to support me, and sometimes she used to edit my articles and proofread them and point out the errors. Mm. So even though she is not writing, but she is active in this manner that she is reading my articles, she is editing or sometimes uploading my articles on the pages. Because if I was busy in office or if I was involved in studies.
Mm.
But I asked her to write anything that you are passionate about. But she is always what is my niche? What is my niche? Oh, sorry, please tell her that.
Then you come to me. I will give you a niche, Priyanka.
Yeah.
Because you can call me up after this session and let's talk about your niche today, because I want you to start writing now.
Okay? Fabulous. Wonderful.
Definitely, I will do it today. Thank you so much for telling this thing.
Welcome, sir. It would be wonderful if she start writing.
Yeah.
I will be really happy.
Now, for all the people who have not joined our courses, enroll yourself in a course to learn better writing. If you have not joined, if you don't want to join us, you can go outside. And if you want to start writing, you can, if you have any mentor, if you know about any mentor, just go with them and give them at least the next 6 months and join them and learn from them. Okay. I'm not talking about joining us only. The last advice I would like to give you is to enroll yourself in a writing course. Because when you will go to the writing course, then you will get all the things in a step-by-step manner, systematic way. All the sessions will be created. All the courses will be there. People will be there to help you. And mentor will be there to guide you. Okay. You have to invest in yourself to become a better writer. Don't think of it as an expense, but as an investment. So people who already invested in the in our system or in other system outside, they might have got some value. Okay, in the coming days and months, it will pay you off, and you will learn not only like about writing, how to write and edit and proofread and publish and board, but you will also learn how to earn. Okay, so now I'm just going to start one session for all the new guys who have joined us, and to first of all tell them something about myself. My name is Rajendra Soni, and I'm a digital coach, and I've been writing articles online since last 12 years, and my total experience is 20 years, and the complete experience goes into transcription, writing and editing, copy editing basically. So till now I've gone through, I would say, thousands of medical journals, medical reports of patients, and also through lot of content online. I've written more than 1000 articles already. 500 articles are based on user based questions, and 300 articles were on Amazon products, and I have been promoting them in the social media since last many years and generating money from them. So in last 12 years, I have been approached by many writers who were not able to start writing and earning with their writing. And there are many who are struggling with below issues. If you also have these issues, then you can join us. Some people don't know what to write. Where should I write? How to bring traffic? How to get my Google AdSense approval? Can't find like-minded writers who can help me with comments on my articles. Don't know how to bring traffic from social media. They want to find trendy and effective attention-grabbing titles. They want someone to guide them to start publishing online and become a recognized author. They don't know how to file a DMCA takedown complaint against a website or brand that has copied their content. They don't know how to start bringing organic traffic and generate passive income for the next 10 to 15 years, and active income also by writing for rajendrasoni.com, which is our site. Then, and the most burning issue, they don't know how to find a profitable topic that can help them build a brand. So if all these or any of these questions are coming to your mind, then type yes in the comment box. If you are basically focusing or looking for answers to these questions, then in the next 30 minutes, I am going to give you all these answers in this session together. Okay. So let me see the comments. Okay. We have got Sijani saying yes, and Priyanka Patira is saying yes. Okay. Naveen Srivastava is saying yes. Let me see more comments. Bhumika Patel is saying yes, and Praveen Srivastava, and Mr. Gopal Anand. Okay. So let's start with the next part, Rohan Colonia. I'm your host. My name is Rajendra Soni. I'm a writer and editor turned digital writerpreneur. Husband of a loving wife and father of two energetic and charming kids. I started finding ways to earn money online in 2005 and spent hundreds of dollars in buying online money-making courses. So I'm getting more yes from Anish Bajrange also. Okay. And Murli Krishna also. Thank you so much. So I found the best revenue sharing model in 2007. I started writing, publishing, promoting and monetizing, and earned my first paycheck of $101 after 6 months of hard work. Before that, I went through many 30-day challenges where I was writing 30 articles in 30 days. And I was also entering hub mobs, and I was entering travel writing contests, sometimes recipe writing contests, sometimes many types of different contests. And I was grabbing cash prizes from whatever I could get, because I was it was only in my mind to generate money in some way or other. So instead of focusing on the paycheck, which will take time, because I got to know that it will take time because it's a process. So it is taking time. So before that, why not earn money from the contest, from the cash prizes, surprise cash prizes, all these things were happening. So I grabbed prizes from sometimes $100, $50, $25, all these things. Okay. So this captain, after completing these things for the 6 months, then I finally generated my first $101. Earnings increased month after month, and I reached $900 per month in 2011, and then $1,200 in 2014, and the money kept on rolling. People started copying my articles. I filed DMCA notifications on them. An idea came to my mind to start imparting training to other writers to help them earn online. Now, do you want to learn about me? Are you interested in writing, publishing, and earning online? If yes, type yes in the comment box. I would like to see your comments, because when you will show me your comments, then I will feel more energetic, more powerful, and I will show you everything, how it is done. So I'm getting a lot of comments in the chat box. Okay, sure, sir. Yes, Anish, yes, Priyanka, Murli Krishna, Praveen Srivastava. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay, the next part. So all these points are clear now. Moving to the next part. I've written more than 1000 articles online. 500 articles have been written as answers to user questions. When you answer user questions, which are already available online, then what will happen and how you will find these questions? Do you know, Prateek Jain, how you will find these questions which are available online? Praveen? Sorry, Prateek Jain. Okay, let me ask.
Sir, can I answer?
Yeah, Rohan.
I think, sir, Quora and other forum-based sites are very good places.
Answer the public.com.
Acha. that you told about it.
Answer the public.com and ahref.com. And what else? One more thing, na? That I told you. There was one more site, scmrush.com. Okay. You not attended, you missed that session.
Okay, sorry.
Okay. Then I generated hundreds of dollars from article writing contests, which I've already told you. I built a large fan base on Facebook and LinkedIn and followers on Twitter. And now all the students who have joined me, they are building their fan base. They're enhancing their Facebook friends, LinkedIn, Twitter, everything. Okay. I have connected with more than 1500 writers from USA, Canada, Australia, UK, and many other countries. 300 articles are based on Amazon products. I've been receiving handsome commissions since last 12 years. Now the next part is, this is something which I have written on, I've written on natural medicine because I am a natural medicine lover. And this is the reason that when I am combining my passion with my purpose, which is writing, then I got very good results with that. And these articles are generating money from me since many years now. And in the same way, I will tell you that how you can also create your own websites and generate money. And you can also write for our writing platform and generate money. And you can also earn from surprise cash prizes, writing contests, and many other things. Okay. And this is not one-time payment. This is regular passive income. Now the income potential is on the same portal. $3,800 per month is the maximum money that a person Mary Audit is earning. Okay. And Mary Audit has written 742 articles and she's earning this much. Catherine Versilo has written 1123 articles, but she's earning less. $1,500 only. Now, why there is a difference? The difference is due to the value that you are providing. Are your articles pulling enough traffic? Are they bringing people, audience, readers on your articles? If not, if you're not able to bring people, not able to generate traffic, you will earn less. If you know the formula, how to reach that place where the results are, then you will be able to generate more money. Okay. Now, there is a lot of talk going about using the keywords in the titles within the first few and the last few sentences of your articles, using appropriate images for your articles, optimizing the images for the search engines by giving ALT description, alt description to the images. If you are using images that are licensed for free use, give copyright credit for them. So all these things and many, many things you will be learning after joining us. So next part. Now there is some benefit of getting niche clarity. Niche is your secret foundation to earn long-term income. Now, first of all, tell me, what is a niche? I would like to ask this question to, just a minute. Anish Bajrangi. What is niche, brother? Do you know something about niche?
Yes. Niche ka matlab hota hai ki topic.
Okay, can you speak in English? Niche is a topic. Okay. Okay, Bhumika, can you like put some light on niche? If you have any idea.
Niche meaning it's a place to find something or to place something.
See, I will tell you. A niche is a subject. Okay.
Specialization or something.
Niche is a subject, and this is basically whatever is your industry, your subject, and on which thing which you will be writing your articles for the next 10 to 15 years, that will be considered as your niche when you're going online. Niche will build your online portfolio. You can engage a lot of audience. People who will like reading your articles will become your future customers. So I'm getting some engagement in the chat box. Sijani is saying niche is a core area one should write articles on. Naveen is saying specialization of something. And Muli Krishna is saying Google search result. Okay, he was saying about something else.
Objectives of the writing.
Pardon?
Objective of the writing.
No. Yeah, okay. We can take it in that word, in that way also. You will understand slowly. I will tell you. Now, niche will give you page ranking in Google. A carefully selected niche will be profitable and will have less competition. Less competition means excellent search engine rankings. And excellent ranking means more traffic and more money for you. So, this is something about niche, and I will explain to you about niche also. First of all, we will go to benefits of writing and publishing online. An online portfolio of your content writing samples, becoming a published and recognized author. You will have your own copyright and you can sue people who copy your articles. You will have the ability to edit and update your article anytime. You will have the ability to build internal traffic with the help of comments and ratings from other writers and authors. Okay. So these are the benefits of writing and publishing online. And these are the people who have already joined together with me, Kelly and Marcy and Shiva Prasad and many other people. And these were my earnings in 2011 when I started online in 2007. After that, I reached this point. Okay. Now, this is something which I've already given as cash prizes to Murli Krishna Helmane on 21st of November 2019. And this was the first $100 prize that I gave to some person. And this was won by Murli Krishna. He completed more than 30 articles in 30 days. And it was Dhanteras at that time. And I gave prizes to many people, many other writers at that time. Okay, so next part. And then Nitin Kher joined us in, I think, October or November. I think November or December, I think. And he won this writing contest also. And this is his screenshot. And then Natasha Tungare, who is a digital writer winner. And she's basically a physiotherapist and with a golden heart because she's helping patients. And she's also going to clinic and practicing physiotherapy. And she's also coming back in the evening to our Telegram group and writing a lot of articles. She is not present in this session right now because she may be doing her own session with the patient or something. She might be busy with something. So I also gave her some community assistance award in the past. And in the same way, I'm giving community assistance awards to all the people who are helping all the new writers who are joining our system, because sometimes I don't have time, enough time to give to them. And at that time, these people guide them. And then everything else is covered through the video courses and through our live sessions, which are happening just now. So Natasha Tungare is a practicing physiotherapist with a golden heart. She helps her patients in the hospital and writes articles in the evening at Digital Entrepreneurs Hub. Okay. So Natasha is saying, after getting the prize, so happy to be a part of Digital Entrepreneurs. It totally gives different direction to my articles, ways to present a write-up. I honestly have learned a lot about writing, all thanks to Rajendra Soni sir and our inner circle. Basically, it's all about you, you guys. You are the power of this team. Okay. Surya is also a consistent writer and promotes as per training in the social media. And now the next part is Prantika Samantha has also earned many community assistance awards. And now we are 105 writers brainstorming writing ideas and generating payouts. And see, this is basically about 81 writers. It was done in the previous webinar. So I need to change this slide. Now the benefits of writing, publishing and promoting as a community. First of all, you will get clarity on niche or topics to write. In the beginning, you can write your first article, 10 articles on any topic, and then you can get your niche clarified from me directly with a one-to-one session or a team session. You will read and add valuable comments to each other's articles, share writing ideas, add fan mails, connect on social media and rate each other's post, which is already happening. You are building incredible internal traffic. Now search engines are noticing all the buzz up and ranking articles of all members up in the search results. Now in today's session, I have shown to all the people that how by putting just putting their name in Google search, they can click on the link and they can go inside their articles. Okay, this was not happening before they joined our sessions. Result is more traffic and more popularity and more dollars in accounts. Now this is a win-win situation for all because this is a writer's ecosystem. So next part. Oh, I need to change this slide also. It was in Navratri, I think, and I didn't change it. At that time, we were hosting contests which were around 30 days. And right now we are sponsoring contests where I'm paying cash prizes, which are 60 days. 30 articles you need to write in 60 days. Right now the writing contest is going on and it will be finishing on 10th of June. Okay. First prize $100, second prize $50, third prize $25, five $10 prizes and 800 word original article per day is what I need from you guys. No photograph is needed, nothing. Okay, you can add two original photographs, but then also if you are having any issues and you don't have any photographs, then also I will give you the price. Okay. Next part. Now I'm coming to the niche clarity. Now the broad niche is finance, then lower down banks, then lower down credit, then down loans, then down loan defaulters, then down CIBIL score, then down CIBIL score in India, then down regarding low competition article titles. The niche is basically how to increase your CIBIL score from 300 to 900 in India. Okay, so this is, you're working in the low competition area because how I will show you in Google search. If I am writing over here finance, the search results are millions of search results are there. Okay. Then I am writing about loans. Many search results are coming. If you write an article, it will just it will not, people will not be able to find it in the big ocean. Okay. Then if I'm talking about personal loans, a lot of people have already written on that also. Now, if I'm going down credit, again, many searches, and I'm going down credit score, again, a lot of searches, but if I'm going down to CIBIL score, 25 lakh 50,000. Now the results are going down. Now I'm going to CIBIL score in India. No, I need to go to how to increase CIBIL score from 0 to 750. Yeah. Suppose you're writing an article on how to increase CIBIL score from 600 to 750 or 300 to 750 or 300 to 900. These will be your low competition areas. Okay. I will find something for you. See this one, this title is really good. How to improve your CIBIL score after settlement. So this is going to 76,900 results. Okay. So in the same way, when you will be writing on in this, if this is your title and you're writing on this, then you are actually working in the low competition area, whereas there is more room to become recognized quickly. Okay. Now the next part. Niche clarity example two, broad niche is travel, then traveling in India, then traveling in Himalayas, then Nirvana Indian trackers, then Nirvana Indian Women Trackers, then 20 Safety Tips for Solo in Nirvana Women Trackers. This is a narrow niche article title. Okay. Now let me ask Bhumika that whether she learned something now about niche. What is niche? Bhumika, now you learned it. What is a niche now?
I don't know, but I feel that it's a kind of same to find a objective, to write something, to write content. You should have a subject.
This is subject basically. Okay, Rohan wants to say something. Okay, Rohan, please speak out.
No, sir, nothing.
Okay, you are raising your hand, na? That's why.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Okay. Yeah, Naveen, do you know what is a niche?
Yes, sir. I think it's some deep specialization in a topic, or specialization, not exactly.
Specialization. You need to find your expertise in that. Suppose your broad topic is technology, then you need to go down in that, into robotics, below robotics, something below robotics. Deep down,
yes, sir.
Mechanics. Oh, sorry. We can say artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence was at one point. Bhumika wants to say something. Yeah.
For example, my organization is specifically for IT and ratings. So a lot of articles and blogs has to write on automation, lean, agile. But, before writing anything, I'm literally feel nervous because I do not have expertise or I do not have sufficient knowledge to write. So my question is that if we need to write something or any subject, so we should search the subject or we need to have expertise. Is this so? Or we can search a lot of article and read and we can then write.
Let me tell you, in the beginning, what you need to do is that when you will join us, then you need to, suppose you join us today and from tomorrow you're from today you will start watching courses and everything. And then when you will start writing, at that point of time, you can write on any topic in the beginning. And the topics could be around whatever is happening with you in the day-to-day basis. Suppose you can write about how a comparison between the title should can be a comparison between working in the office and working at home during lockdown.
Okay, but the other thing is that when you are writing something or by force you will have to write in your office or in an organization, but for that you have to have some knowledge, right?
When you are writing on your own niche and you are providing a tutorial type of article to your audience, then you need to have expert knowledge in that. But if you want to talk on a general term, that also you can start with. Na? See, no one knows writing about or writing on knowledgeable things in the beginning. It takes time.
Right.
It takes time to find your place and you will soon find it. When I will talk with you separately, then I will give you ideas on that, because many times our passion is hidden inside us.
Mm-hmm.
We need to bring it out.
Because many times I have written something in my organization, some festivals, and so it's easy for me to write because I know details about the festivals, how it celebrated. Sorry?
You can do that.
Yeah.
There's no issue in doing that for the first 10 articles. After that, okay. I will give you niche.
Okay.
Because niche is very important. See, when you're coming to digital writerpreneurs, then you are basically focusing on becoming a writer's brand. You need to create, you will be creating some brand of yours. If you will be writing on general topics, so no one will notice you, over that. Suppose I am a person who is writing on parenting also, traveling also, and shopping also, and mobile phones, gadgets and everything. So when I will share my article titles and the links and the briefing in the social media, then what people will understand from that? They will understand that person is an editor, he's a digital coach, and he's writing on various topics. I don't know why. They will not feel connected. But when Bhumika Patel will only write on whatever she is well equipped with, or she has knowledgeable with that thing, then what will happen? That people will actually start connecting with her. They will start forming, they will start becoming friends, and then she can network with them. And networking is also always a good thing. And she can also form her own communities. Like the way, there's one person, Gitika Gupta, she's in our group, and she is basically focusing on helping women and girls in the world. Okay. And she is basically writing on topics like domestic violence and partiality is happening with women and girls. So she's writing on those topics. And she is forming communities with them. She has created her own WhatsApp group right now after my guidance. And she's bringing more people inside. And these people will become her, quick audience, which is already ready for her write-ups. Okay. And then she can connect with them and she can do many campaigns, many things you can do. In the same way, you can promote any type of business if you want. If you want to become an entrepreneur, if you want to become a writerpreneur, then you can focus on this thing, niche. But then also I'm saying you one thing, that it is not mandatory. If you're not comfortable in writing your first 30 articles on your niche, then also you can keep on doing that. Because after 30 articles, when you will submit articles to me on rajendraswamy.com, then your articles will be focusing basically on how to write 30 articles in 60 days, why writers should be good, great marketers, why digital coaches should be good writers, and why writers should create their purpose, their vision, mission statements, then how to train your subconscious mind or challenge your subconscious mind to bring good results. All these type of topics will be based on my video courses and whatever sessions I'm doing for rajendraswamy.com. Okay. Now you got the point?
Sir, can I share my experience about how powerful can a niche can be, writing on a niche can be?
Yeah.
So recently I created a blog on Instagram marketing. I wrote a very detailed article and I provided all my social, link of all my social platforms and everything. So I wrote, just because I wrote a very detailed article, almost 7 people contacted me and they asked me for suggestion and help. And there was this one marketing agency that reached out to me and took my interview and asked me a very hard question. So this is the power. Before I was writing on general topics and this didn't happen. So
yeah, I remember when you were writing for Medium, at that time you were writing on fitness. You were
writing on various things. Yes, sir. But this is the power of writing on a niche.
Yeah. Okay. Let me get this learning from other people also who are basically writing on their niches. Murli has started writing on his niche now, which is natural medicine, I think, or agriculture. So Murli, can you give an idea that what is the difference between writing on a niche?
Actually, while writing on our niche, we have expertise in that field, and so we will be able to wholeheartedly take part in discussions. We can answer the queries properly, and we will be actually authority in that. So otherwise, actually, on other subjects, we will get diluted.
So this is the power of niche clarity. Okay. So always focus on finding your space, grabbing your space instead of writing on everything. Don't become a person who is keeping so many. See, I know that variety is needed, but you can create a variety inside your niches also. See, when Prantika started writing on traveling, at that time she asked me that, Rajinder, I have been to Bhutan. I have got photographs and videos and I have inserted them. I have got the write-up. Now it's fine. Then she went to some other place. She did it. Now what? Now she got stuck. So I told her, you can start writing on women travel hygiene. You can start writing on the clothing needed for traveling. You can add your Amazon widgets links over there, and you can also generate money separately. Okay, and then you can write on anything, any possible. See, there are many, many angles. Traveling is not only related with hygiene or these type of things only. Accommodation, food. Then you can write on different. There are many, many angles to that. Okay. So in the same way, if you are in any type of industry and you have that idea that how that industry works and you're passionate about that, first thing is about passion. Many people have their jobs, but they don't love their job. First, you need to understand this thing. Passion is different. Work responsibility is different. When passion is combined with your business, then it brings very good results, because you will work more towards your goal when you are passionate about that and interested about that. Otherwise, you will leave it in the middle. Okay. So if you're passionate about writing, starting to write, then you should do it quickly. So the next point. This is something which a person earned in the offline coaching, so I don't want to display that. Do you want to learn how to write articles from scratch? No, this is something. From recorded interviews, first point. Just like journalists, what they do, they record interviews of industry experts or CEOs and VPs and all the high profile people, and they create articles out of that and publish on the websites, and those are all unique. Because when you take the interview, then the interviews will be completely coming unique, but because those are coming from one person and you need to take permission from them regarding that. Then from comments, you have already written your articles and you're getting comments on them. You can create from that. Another is from a book that you've already written, and you're getting emails from your authors, from your readers, and you're answering them the email. That portion that you answered them could be created into a article. In the same way, whatever discussions are happening in the Telegram group, I told Natasha and many people in that group, in that session which I did, I think 10 days ago, in that session I told, showed Natasha that I took her 167 words from Telegram group, brought it to MS Word over here, and created 463 something words out of that. This is called content creation. Content is lying everywhere. You should have the eyes to see it. And I will show you. I will become your eyes. Okay?
One question here. Yeah. You're telling that how to create the content. But I heard a lot of people that when you start reading books, you start reading newspaper. You also shared the thought about reading the New York Times. But how about reading the novels and other fictions, fiction thrillers, because I love to read those kind of books. So is it really helpful in gathering the content? Or I'm sure vocabulary helps, but about the content?
Yes, definitely it helps. The more books you will read, the more content you will be able to generate. The more tapes, you can also listen to tapes, or you can listen to sound, you can listen to or watch videos of philosophers. If I am listening just 15 minutes of Earl Nightingale, I can write at least 2000 words right now. I'm telling you this thing. In front of you, I will write it right now. If I'm listening to just 15 minutes of Earl Nightingale, because that person's secret tape, the name is The Stranger's Secret by Earl Nightingale, and it is, whenever I listen it, it's 31 minutes 56 seconds, but it's always strange. Every time I get a new idea, I get a new idea to do something differently, write something differently, add value in my sessions differently. All my sessions are mostly different. Even if this is session, this session, if I have done with someone in the time of Naratras also, but now also, if Murli is joining this session again, then also he will be finding something different over here. Because these things will only happen when you will become an evolving person. you need to evolve with your content. When you will start evolving, you will start receiving many ideas from the universe. You will have a higher level of thinking. You won't think just like people who are writing essays anymore. So this is the magic of joining a writer's group where people are thinking on a higher level. Some people are starting, they take some time, but when they learn about all this process, they have some different and unique ideas in their mind. And those unique ideas, if one idea is becoming famous, then that can just like work like forest fire, viral. And that viral publicity can bring you to fame anytime. And you can become a social media influencer anytime. This is the power of going online and doing something. Okay, so wait for your turn. Don't stop your efforts. Keep writing, keep on promoting in social media, keep on engaging with all the sessions and everything. A day will come that one of your articles will get viral, and that viral article will make all your articles viral, and will also your profile will become viral. And in this way, you will shoot to fame in no time. But there are individual differences. There's luck, there's hard work, there should be consistency, passion, vision, mission. All these things are collaborated together. And then the results come. Okay. So if you want to focus on becoming straight from the beginning, if you want to go to Z, you need to start from A. You cannot start from S. So this is the reason. Okay. So next part, from social media trends and current affairs. Okay. Many things which are coming in the social media, people are writing articles on coronavirus. And now I've given the topic, the low competition area is fomite, and Sijini has written the article on that. And that's a wonderful article that she's written. And the next part, from your own experience, which is valuable and authentic. And see, even if you say that I don't have much knowledge, you have that knowledge. You are just not coming in the practice of writing. Believe me, once you are going into, you will start writing and you are consistent in that, you will see that how amazing as a person you are. This system is going to bring that amazing person out of you. Okay. The next part. These were my earnings, and earnings have no like meaning. First is the learning. Okay. These are all bonuses. Now this is Digital Adminer's model course, which is a 5-day course. And it is valued at $9,999. And but this is not the price, because I am giving a COVID-19 discount today. So you can go ahead and grab if you want. This will be really useful for all the people. And many people have joined us also. Building blocks of a digital entrepreneur's business, you will get to know. Then self-discovery process to writing freedom. Proven goal setting formula. Top 4 skills required to master this game. My Google AdSense checks. My PayPal earnings proof. What to expect on this journey, and I will give you that secret PDF also download. It's of Earl Nightingale. Then the 18-day course, which is 15 hours, more than 15 hours, I think now. We will check it out. I will show you the actual courses also with modules. Original value is this. Find your niche to write articles, toughest part cleared. Niche is available over there. Learn to write high quality articles, expert tips. Learn to write articles from scratch with proven examples. Learn to write articles by getting insights from comments, expert tips. Learn to create your own videos from photographs, original video creation, type of articles that earn maximum money, bird's eye view, very important earnings program, steps to take to start the earnings program rolling. Learn to add text, call out, poll, video, map to your articles, and learn to generate organic traffic, step-by-step practical training included. Now the next part is a 30-day course, which is a mastermind, which is more than 45 hours now. Original value is 29,000. I need to change it. Find unique and profitable niches. Learn what advanced writers do. get to know about my personal secrets to earning, learn how I reprogram my subconscious mind, learn to find unique and original topics in Google, learn and implement the Digital Writerpreneur's affiliate system, learn to win maximum money in the writing contest, learn to apply Amazon product widgets on your articles and multiply earnings. Okay, so now all these things are clubbed together. These are not only three. I will show you four more courses that I've added, which other people were not getting in the past, but now you can grab them at the same price. Giving four bonuses that will help you accelerate your growth on this journey to writing freedom, which is niche clarity session, which is valued at 2999 INR, which I will give you after you complete your 10 articles. Motivation and writer's goal setting, weekly mastermind classes valued at this. And then see, weekly mastermind classes were in the past. Now those are classes from 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. Monday to Friday, and every alternate day 6:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. But classes are going to sometimes it is taking 1.5 hours, 2 hours. Today it took 2.45 hours. Okay, so you will not feel that you're not getting the value. You will get incredible value, and you can check out all the comments that have been written on my Facebook timeline directly. Okay, so, and entering the DW writing contest in the same way. Everything has been included in this package, and this package has been loaded onto this system. Before that, once you complete your 30 articles on the writing platform, then start getting paid for each article at 50 paisa per word separately. I will buy the articles from you directly and will publish at reginaldsoni.com. But other people, other clients outside, they won't give you your name below your article. But I will give you a name also below your article. So it will be, suppose Rohan Colonia is writing the article. So I will be editing the article and publishing it all over there, paying to Rohan, and then Rohan's name over there and Rohan's website. Or whatever he wants. He wants LinkedIn profile, I will give it as a backlink. What will happen? In this way, people will learn that Rohan is an influential person, a writer of like influence, and that person is writing on a credible, at a credible place. And below that, my name will be written, edited, and captions and photographs added by Rajinder Soni, CEO, Digital Writerpreneur Hub. And then promoting in social media, Facebook, LinkedIn, everywhere, by tagging your name and congratulating you every time you release an article. This is not happening outside. No other mentor will go down this down to help you. Okay. Then suppose you're giving me a 1000 word article, which I only want. I just want 1000 word article, not more than that, not less than that. Okay. In the past, I think Murli sent me a 1200 word or something article, and I paid him at 625 or something. But I right now I want 1000 word article. Okay. Now the next part. Welcome to Digital Writerpreneur Hub. I welcome you to this place. This is just the beginning. If you are joining us today, we are ensuring, I am ensuring that you are taking the best decision of your life. I want to see you in the Telegram group, where I am on a mission to bring 2 lakh writers together. We are already 105. Watch all videos in Model Setup and Mastermind, and there are more courses which I'm just going to show you that you're getting as a bonus today. Step-by-step instructions to write, publish, promote, and monetize online. Write comments below videos. Best wishes from your trainer, Rajinder Soni. I'm always available at 7298-49502. Okay. There are 7 courses plus Telegram community plus membership plus personal help. The total value of all these things bundled together, not for 2 months, not for 6 months, not for 1 year, not for 3 years. It is for the next 15 years. You are just sitting with us together. We will be creating many systems and we'll be generating a lot of money. Okay. Digital Writerpreneur membership plus model plus setup plus mastermind plus bonuses plus niche clarity courses bundled together with 7 courses. Now I will show you what are the 7 courses that are I'm going to give you as a bonus. You just need to write Digital Writerpreneur Hub in Google, or you can also create another window and you can open Google search, write my name over there, Rajinder Soni, Chief Executive Officer, Digital Writerpreneur Hub. This is my LinkedIn profile, Facebook profile, Twitter profile, writer's profile, online university. Everything has been indexed by Google. another article site. Then if you want to go to my images, then you will see all my images over here. Okay, and this popularity I have not built through any doing any tricks or paying someone. This is all built by after 12 to 13 years of hard work. Okay, now if I am going to my Facebook profile, you can send me a friend request right now. I'm just sharing the link in the comment box. Sir, what is Nirvana tracking? Does it relate to, yeah, spiritualism. This is my Facebook profile. Whoever is not connected, please send, you can send me a request over here and we can connect together. So let me take you to that post. This is something paid to Arnaba. 400 and for community assistance award already. This is for Murli Krishna, Nikhil Sharma, Prateek Jain. Nitin Writer. Okay, all these guys. And this is a pay where people are engaging over there. Now this is publicly put over there. So I'm just taking the link from here. Copy link address and sharing in the chat box. Click on this link and you will reach to this place. I will take you over there. You will be getting Lifetime Evolving 7 courses, daily mastermind sessions, writers community membership, personal expert guidance, writing contest, cash prizes, surprise cash prizes, exclusive entry to write for rajendraswami.com after graduating as a digital elite digital entrepreneur and get paid for each article 50 paisa per word. 80,000 to 40,000, but for COVID-19 discount, 19,999, because many people told me that, sir, you should give a COVID-19 discount to us. Because right now there is some issues happening with all the money part and everything. So I have given this discount. And these are the likes that I have already received on this post. And you can go through all these reviews already posted by. Yeah, okay. She was Samreen Twisty. Fatima Samreen. She was the girl whose article was having a lot of there were no subject verb or spelling mistakes, but she still was not featured. The article was not getting featured. Okay. So after attending that session, she has written this comment. She's saying, like most of the people, I always kept myself busy with my own problems and underestimated my writing skills. In the same way, many people come to me in the beginning and they say that I cannot do that. I don't have knowledge. I don't have writing skills. I don't have experience. But when they join and they give it a go, then magical things start happening. Okay, this platform is not meant to spread knowledge. It also adds value to your life with beautiful team helping each other. Being in direct contact 24/7 through different social media platforms assures that you won't be abundant anytime. I am obliged to be a part of this community. Thank you, Mr. Rajendra Soni, for making me believe that I can write, create and add value to the people around by spreading the knowledge. Frankly speaking, this is someone who joined me in November or I think October. At that time, she came for some time and then she left because of some things which were happening with her personal life. I don't want to discuss over here. And then finally, when I started doing many sessions during the lockdown and buzzing up in the social media, see, each type of buzzing, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So with my action of doing daily sessions and sometimes twice in a day, what is happening? These people who joined us in the past, they started activating. All those people who were procrastinating and were giving me excuses that I have an exam right now, sir. I will come back like this. Those people are coming back now. Okay. So this is the power of doing something. If you won't do, you won't get anything. Okay. every action has an equal and opposite reaction. या तो अच्छा होगा या बुरा होगा, पर कुछ करो तो सही, तभी तो कुछ होगा, ठीक है? So I am on a mission to connect with 2 lakh writers in India and help them create multiple streams of income. I started with Murali Krishna 7 months ago, and now I am already connected with adding value to 105 writers now. Now I need to change this post because I have removed 5 writers from the system. Maybe it will take me 5 to 10 years to reach my goal, but I won't stop. There is a famous shloka in Sanskrit from Devi Kavacham. Yam yam chintayate kamam tam tam prapnoti nishchitam. A man becomes what he thinks all day long. The same has been mentioned in the holy books, all holy books, Bible, Bhagavad Gita, Quran, Guru Granth Sahib, and the same has been actually true, and I am standing as a real example in front of you. If you think you want to become a quality and productive online writer, you will actually become that. First of all, you need to believe yourself. You just need to wish for the thing as if it is already real and keep focusing on your worthwhile goal. Your intention should be just like a warrior or soldier, focused, aggressive, consistent, determined, marked by true love for your mission. Remember, the way you love your parents, kids and beloved, if you are determined and you have tears flowing through one of your eyes, you can relate to what I'm trying to say to you. And you can also check rajendraswami.com by clicking over here. This is my our website. Mission, vision and purpose statement for writers. Build a strong personal brand. Reprogram your subconscious mind to achieve success. Digital Writerpreneurs 47 Mastermind. Benefits and importance of digitalization for traditional businesses. How to test your writing skills. Get paid to write articles. 10 secrets to write a featured article. Why digital writers should be good writers. Let us write quality articles. Recording of learn to become a digital coach and run your live webinars. So you're not only becoming a writer over here, you will soon become a brand of yourself. It's all about socializing and getting connected with the writer's team. Checklist to proofread and format your content before publishing. When Swati joined us, Swati Gandelwa joined, at that time we were 93 writerpreneurs. Then 3-hour intensive editorial training, work from home option, okay. How to overcome fears and doubts of writing. This is good for good. You should be giving it a reading right now. Whoever is confused about, still about writing, Priyanka Patera, you should go ahead and read this article today. It is highly recommended for you, because I want you to start writing now. Okay? You are motivating other people. You are not doing it on your own. Some people say, I do not have talent. I do not have anything to write. I do not have enough life experience. I do not have. But Priyanka is saying, okay, sir. Very good. When you say okay, and in a social environment, then you are doing a social commitment. And you cannot go back on that. You have to do it today or tomorrow. Okay? If you want to become a person, वो जो बोलता, जो मैं बोलती हूँ, वो मैं करती हूँ, तो करना पड़ेगा अभी, ठीक है? Okay, sure I will. I have tears in my eyes for you. Thank you so much. Because बहुत मुश्किल होता है अपने subconscious mind को से लड़ाई करके बाहर निकलने का, and you are winning it now. And the same thing happened to me when I started my digital writing journey courses. I may get rejected if I will write. I'm making a lot of spelling errors. My grammar is not up to the mark. Other writers have more writing experience than me. Instead of this, start saying this to yourself. Miss Patel, you should start saying this to yourself. Bhumika, sorry. Bhumika, please start saying this to yourself today. I am a talented individual. Close your eyes and think about your past achievements. I can write on many topics and categories. I am living a life, so I have many experiences to share. I just need to memorize them and start writing. I will start with whatever education I have in my mind in hand. I'm not afraid of rejection. I will write as practice will improve me, help me improve. I will overcome my spelling errors by doing these spelling drills online. I will watch videos on editing and proofreading done by Rajinder, and I will improve my grammar. I will take maximum advantage of the writers committee and live sessions happening on a daily basis. Okay, let me see in the comments. Okay, thanks coming from Praveen and Bhumika also. I want to learn from experienced writers and will create my strategies to write articles. Okay, so that's a that is indeed motivating me. So this session is basically for motivation, ma'am. Each and every session is a motivation for a writer. This is my work.
It's been a long time because I think I've been thinking that recently I been to Vipassana for 10 days. Mm. And I was thinking to write something to share my experience with the other people, that how meditation helps to sharp your mind and calm yourself. But I was literally nervous and I was afraid that how to write and how to start with that. But I've never ever tried. Even I did a lot of paintings. Mm. But definitely I'll start writing something. And we'll definitely show that how it comes.
Definitely. First of all, it is to write because you want to make things better at work, at home, in your community. Write because you have something to say and you just need to get the word out. Write because you're tired of reading what other writers write. Are you tired, Bhumika? And you want to start sharing your own. Write to discover new things. Say this to yourself now. I will do it. Affirmations are very strong. When you do these, when you say this to yourself, a power starts building up. Because everything is in our mind. If we can tame our mind, and we can tame it to do what we want, then we can do anything. Okay? Keep an ideas journal. Set a target of posting frequency. Listen to the sound of your words. Learn from others in the community. Embrace your imperfection. This is the most important thing. All the people over here, whenever Sijini is having any problem, whenever Fatima is having, Rohan is having any issues, Pratik is having, then when I'm guiding them, they are not saying that, sir, it is like we are feeling nervous about this now, or we are feeling discouraged. They are feeling encouraged because this guidance will be given in this way only, in the live session. Because when you get in the live session, then other people, it sets example in front of other people and they also are able to solve their doubts. Okay. So negative circumstances at home and workplace for writers. Bhumika was saying that I am working an 11 to 8 shift despite being in a lockdown and working from home right now. So I will tell you something about myself. Oh, okay, not myself. Why should I say something about myself only? I'm a mentor. Let me say something about Pratik Jain or Murli Krishna, like these type of people. Murli Krishna, first of all, doing a complete like a 9-hour shift in the office, taking care of his own dairy farm, taking care of his kids at home, taking care of all other things required by a head of the family. Despite that, he has written 100 articles. Then Pratik Jain or Nitin Kher has done more than 80 articles, and he is also writing for this rajendrasoin.com. I will show you Nitin's name and Nitin's article over here. Then Pratik Jain is a person who is right now also going to office. He's a banker, senior operations specialist, still coming back from there, writing his own articles. Although his grammar is not up to the mark till now, but he is improving at incredible speed on a daily basis. When he came, he was not well equipped with all these things. But now he's becoming a quality writer, and this type of result and this type of thing can only come from people who are giving a challenge to themselves each day. Besides writing, besides social promoting in social media, besides doing many things except this thing, he's living alone without his family right now in the lockdown situation also. He doesn't have sometimes things to eat. He's, I would say sometimes he's dependent on drinking tea and having biscuit only, not having lunch or dinner. Then also, he's coming in the writer's group and helping new members. This is passion. This is devotion, commitment, courage. Moving forward despite failures, because failures will be there at each and every point in front of you. It's only when we move forward despite failure, we become strong. And the more failures you will have in your life, the more powerful as a person you will become. It is my personal belief. Okay? People who say that they have got everything with luck, they have either got something from their inheritance from their father or some different thing. Rohan is saying salute to Pratik Bhaiya. Yeah. Okay. Now create, instead of thinking about all these things and excuses, create positive circumstances at your home and workplace. Do your activities of daily living quickly. Stop procrastinating. Stop engaging into useless WhatsApp chats. Don't go to Facebook when you're writing. Wake up early to start writing. In this way, you can give enough time to your family members while focusing on writing. While they are sleeping, you have woke up, you've woken up and you're writing. Write it for 1 hour and then sleep again. Go to bed, do some yoga and go to bed again. Complete your studies on time and carve out an article from whatever you have learned in a day. Show that article to your parents. Suppose this is for students. Now students used to say that parents are stopping me from writing online. They are saying that focus on your studies, otherwise you will fail over there. And this article writing you can do after 5 years. Thing is in my mind right now, if I will do it after 5 years, I won't be able to do it any time in my life. If I will think like that. Kal karenge karke kal kabhi nahi aata. Jo karna hai, abhi karo. Theek hai? Next point. Show that article that you've written based on your studies that you've learned and show that to your parents and tell them we are revising by writing online. What will happen? Double, triple benefit. You will learn because with writing, you memorize things better. You will be good in your studies also. You will be connecting with students online who will be in your class. Okay? Who are basically in that, looking for that subject. Then a lot of comments below that. What do you learn today from that subject? Comments are coming. Har ek baat mein aapko main ek idea de sakta hu, har ek cheez ke andar. Close your eyes right now and think about just one worthwhile goal in your mind and think about this all the time. Your goal is to start writing and becoming a recognized author and start generating money where in the future it will take time, but you should start generating money where you are not requiring any job. You're not dependent on completely on job. You have a side income also, and that side income can increase to become a full-time income also. Now, if your goal is writing, visualize it and think about it all the time. Open your eyes. Now you have got the power to focus on it. Okay. Now say these things to yourself. When I will be in a negative situation, I will try to find what is good or helpful in it instead of feeling depressed. I will remind myself that people don't care about what you say or do. So I will not get distracted by what people say. I will replace the negativity in my surroundings with positivity of my thoughts. My thoughts have the power to create that positivity around me. I am self-committed to my writing success. I will help others also, and then they will help me in return. Okay? This article was written completely by me. Okay? And there is one article which is written by, okay, this is by Nitin, 10 step game plan for writers to become a successful writer. Affirm, list, complete list, monthly content plan, daily, weekly goals, discipline yourself, noting down content ideas, creating outlines. Then this is written by me. Then keep honing your writing skills, network with other writers, don't wait for till you are perfect, motivate yourself to write daily. Written by Nitin Kher, clicking on the link. Nitin Kher's LinkedIn profile. In the same way, when Rohan Kalonia will complete his 30 articles and start for rajendraswamy.com, he will get his website over here, which is instagrammer.com, I think something. What is the name of your site? igrammar.com. Oh, ipaathshala.com. Rohan. Okay. Then edited by Rajendra Soni. This is my LinkedIn profile over here. Okay. So in the same way, you can also start writing and joining our courses. So I will just show you the courses also. Okay, Bhumika Patel, I have got the request from you. I have approved it over here. Okay. This is my Facebook Live. You can go through my Facebook Live also. This is Murli, something Murli is saying. This is something Nitin is saying. It's a small short video. You can watch it out right now.
Hello friends, my name is Nitin Kher and I am a certified life coach and a certified executive coach. And now I'm also a writer. 1 month back, I joined Rajendra Soni's Writerpreneur course. And it has been one of the best periods of my life. During this last 1 month or so, I have been able to write 30 articles in 30 days. And it has been a wonderful experience. Rajendra has guided me and helped me to hone my writing skills. During these days, I have learned how to write consistently, how to write with proper grammar. I have learned some of the nuances of writing, and it has been a learning experience for me. Apart from writing 30 articles, I have also received various prizes from Rajendra Soni. That has been a real booster for me. Friends, this is a wonderful course. Rajendra is a different kind of mentor. He will not just enroll you in the course and then disappear. He gives personal attention and sees to it that you are doing what you have to do. Besides that, there is a community of writers that we are working together, helping each other to grow as a writer. So friends, if you are on the fence to join the course, I tell you, it is a no-brainer. Just go ahead. You will become a very good writer. And the earnings that you will make out of this is like a bonus. Wish you all the best. Thank you.
So this is something which Nitin has added. And I would like to also show you what Murli wants to say over here.
Trying to publish online, and I was active in WhatsApp, Facebook, and LinkedIn, but I was not satisfied with the way in which we can write articles on those media. Actually, there was not much scope for lengthy contents on these platforms, so I was searching for options. Then I created a blog of my own on the Blogger, and I was doing blogging, and I published some articles over there. But it was not gaining enough viewing. At the same time, it was not that much attractive also. And then I started thinking about, I started sending articles to online magazines. But unfortunately, they did not entertain me. They wanted reputed authors. So this way, it was also not effective. Then I thought I would start my own website. In the meanwhile, when I was searching for options, I was busy with the office also. I was having full-time job from 8:30 to 5:30. And only in the evening time, I used to get some time. So what I did is that I searched in different groups on Facebook, LinkedIn, and all. And I happened to meet Mr. Rajinder Soni in one of the writers' groups. And he was a very generous and enterprising person. He had a model. I got attracted to that, and I joined him, choosing him as a mentor for me. And what I did is that I just followed what he told. I started writing, and at the same time, he gave me some video tutorials, which I carefully watched and followed what is told in that. And he had a model that also got evolved. It has become almost like a course, and I just followed those things. It had a lot of video lessons and options for becoming a successful published writer online. So I started interacting with the group which he had, very enthusiastic writing youngsters, people starting from students to retired people, those who were even doctors and engineers, as well as writers and also artists were there in that group. All were encouraging, and knowingly I was enthusiastic, and I became a writer. Gradually I refined myself, and I could publish more than 100 articles in just 50 days. Even being busy as an officer full time, so it was possible. Actually, it is possible for anybody by following this system. And actually, it was not only writing; it was also having photography, and it encouraged us to have our own YouTube channel. And that way, I created my own YouTube channel also. So it was an overall transformation for a conventional writer to come online and have very engaging articles and readership. So in a matter of 250 days, I could gain as much as 10,000 views for my articles. So this is wonderful, isn't it? So I felt very happy, and now I am sharing this information with you. I strongly suggest you to join the Digital Entrepreneurs Hub with Rajinder Soni as CEO, and it is a complete model for development online as a writer, as a blogger, as a website builder, and also as a YouTuber. So you have wonderful opportunities in front of you. So don't waste much time and grab this opportunity and find your future online.
Awesome video. Muli, thank you so much for giving this. See, this is a really great way of presenting. And
I'm Murli Krishna from Kasaragod, Kerala.
Even though Murli was not equipped with all these things in the past, but now he has become a really good speaker. And this is really good. Nitin has also done a really good video. And thank you so much, guys. And you can go ahead and check out all my profile, my son, and everything over here. The way, whatever I'm doing, I'm sharing over here completely transparently, whatever is happening. And I need to change it to 105. I removed them because these people didn't pay their EMIs since last 3 months, 3 to 4 months. They promised, but they never kept the promise. So I had to remove them. Okay, Sydney. So now, if you want to join us, then you can just click on this link, which is available on my Facebook timeline, and go over here. And you can find all the details, all the value over here. You can go ahead and read it. And there are not 58.5, now 70 hours, more than 70 hours of videos. And there are 130-day courses bundled together. You can click on each and every course and you can open, it will open a new window for you. And in that window, you can go ahead and check all the modules that I'm providing. This course is basically 92, 50, 48, 103, 105, 71, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More than 8.5 hours in this one. And then in the setup challenge, more than 15 hours already. Till day 18, 98 minutes, 86, 78, 55, 183, 79, 21, 20, 28. So, okay. And then all the value that you are getting, how learn to correct grammatically incorrect sentences, generate organic traffic, and then the 30 hours mastermind course. Okay. And in this course, you will find incredible three sections now. Affiliate program training, writing effectively, and the first section comprises of many videos. Lots of videos have been loaded in this section, in this course also. Then you will go down to the new writing system, which is based on learn to create trendy on-demand effective article titles. Bonus, this is a bonus course for you. Three courses are the core courses. These are bonus courses for you. Bring traffic, bring maximum traffic and generate money. Then benefits of mission, vision and purpose statement. What is writer's block? How to build a super profitable digital coaching business. And then fifth course is learn to become a digital coach in 60 days. Okay. In this course, you're getting how to set up your first webinar as a digital coach, niche clarity, practical training to create your first webinar presentation and download the dummy presentation. Then learn to create your payment pages and convert your audience. Then become a digital coach in 60 days. And I'll be adding more videos to this course also. And the next video will be how to load your courses on teachable.com, where these courses are right now loaded. Okay. Then learn to generate traffic from social media, the sixth course. This is basically on special unique content creation ideas. All the people who are lacking ideas on how to create unique content, this video will help. Then promote your articles on Facebook to generate traffic, then LinkedIn traffic and lead generation. Then learn to write a profile and promote another post on LinkedIn. Live interactive session. Other courses will be, this is an evolving course. So I'll be adding more courses. This is a separate bonus course for you. Another bonus course is launch your website and get Google AdSense approval. For sessions, we'll be doing sessions on Monday, 6:30 p.m. Build your website and apply for Google AdSense. New website creation, about us, contact us, privacy policy, landing page creation, installing useful plugins, then editor's page and adding more AdSense for unfriendly content. Then why Google AdSense is rejected, precautions that you need to take. Then upload your first article and promote on Facebook, LinkedIn, Pinterest. Then web valuable tips for writers and quality writing session. Then live editing session for website owners. Then rephrasing, editing and uploading your website live session. Okay. So all these courses are bundled together for you. And today's value as COVID-19 discount is only $19,999. You just need to click on this link, which I've sent in the chat box. Or you can go to my Facebook page and find it. Or you can also go to my website, which is rajendrasoni.com. Type rajendrasoni.com in search, in the browser, sorry. And then click on buy digital writer 7 courses plus 4 bundles, bonuses bundle. and click over there. This is a link, narendraswamy.com/dwcourse. Okay. And if you will click on this link, you will also go to this the same place. And you can buy from here also at the same price from InstaMojo. Okay, so there are two payment options. One is InstaMojo, one is RazorPay. And through RazorPay and InstaMojo, both of them, you can create your like EMIs. So if I'm clicking, adding over here, my email ID and then my phone number. Then if I will go inside, then if I will scroll down, then click on EMI. And click on view all EMI plans. And here you can see American Express, Access, Bank of Baroda, Citibank, HDFC, ICICI, IndusInd Bank, Kotak Mahindra, RBL, Standard Chartered, Yes Bank. And if I'm clicking on any one of them, then you can make 24 months EMI costing you at 969 rupees per month only. Okay. So this will be serving for you as a learn to earn system. Pay your EMIs by your own money that you will be generating. Okay. Now I'm closing these courses and you can contact me at 7291849502 if you want to join my courses. Now I would like to ask someone in our group that the courses are valuable for you or not. Let me know about this thing. I'd like to ask Mr. Gopal Anand. Mr. Gopal Anand, is the like value worth the courses worth the value? Oh, sorry, the price.
More than that.
Pardon?
Every day, not more than the whatever is given there.
Hmm.
Whatever you say, you are giving more than that. And every day, you are adding value. Courses are one thing, and the daily value in live sessions, that is more. Hmm. So if continuously. वो हिंदी में कहते हैं निरंतरता. इफ यू हैव डूइंग दिस थिंग्स कंटिन्यूअसली देन रिजल्ट्स कम. यू कैन नॉट स्टार्ट अ थिंग देन स्टॉप देन स्टार्ट देन स्टॉप देन इट विल बी वो गाड़ी जो है चक्के के साथ चलेगी. इफ यू वांट कंटिन्यूटी यू हैव टू बी प्रेजेंट इन ऑल द सेशंस. यू हैव टू गो थ्रू ऑल द कोर्सेस एंड यू हैव टू बी कंसिस्टेंट डिटरमाइंड. And then results will come.
Mm-hmm.
I am at this age of 70, not missing any of the, webinar, repeat sessions, live sessions. I attend all the sessions. Whether value comes or not come, but I don't miss any of the sessions and value is coming.
So the most important thing is that we are able to give some value to the customers. And when they are joining us, then they are getting not only the courses, but the mentor with the courses and the community with the courses and the sessions with the courses.
Everybody is adding value. Not even mentors, even the community members are also contributing, to handhold and reach to the destination.
Mm-hmm.
If you meet someone on the way, and he will also handhold and take you to the next step.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas mentor is there to take you to the final destination. So in between also, if there are hurdles, there are people, there are community members who are helping. That is a good thing, which is not found in many other communities.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody is self-centered there. They want that he should go further. But mm-hmm. here, everybody is putting their efforts in such a way that everybody moves to the final goal.
Yes.
That is the beauty of the program.
Digital Entrepreneurs Hub. Okay. Yes. Let me ask Mr. Praveen Srivastava that how he is feeling after attending this session today, reviving the things.
Yes, sir. I have... Praveen. Hello?
Yeah. Did you find value in this session?
Yes, sir. I have... many things are recalled to me of this session. Mm-hmm. And now I have got more clarity about many things.
Mm-hmm.
And this session was very interacting, sir.
Mm-hmm.
And the thing is that we have got matchless persons in this community, and we have many things to know day by day.
Mm-hmm.
And it's all because our mentors, you sir, you keep motivating us, and you keep enriching us, and every day we feel more powerful.
Yeah, I will keep on doing that. I will keep on adding value, and we will bring lot of results. And rajindraswamy.com is always available for you, and you can start writing and generating money also in the future. And be connected and be attached to this system. And this system is not only about becoming a writer, it is all about becoming an entrepreneur, a digital coach, or a social media influencer, whatever you want it to be. It will take you there, because the sessions are created on user demand. Today, Nikhil Sharma told me that I want to get my niche strategy. I've completed my 10 articles. So I told him, next 12 p.m. session will be focused on your niche strategy only.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And when the niche strategy will be done, then other people will be having a lot of idea.
Yes, sir. Exactly, sir.
Okay. Now,
so that's the richness of system.
I would like to thank you so much, Praveen Shivastava and Mr. Gopal Anand. Now, I would like to ask Ms. Priyanka Batera that what she has, value she has got from this session today.
Sir, I got motivated, and I know now that I need to overcome my fear. That I was thinking like I can work from behind that I have done like before, but now I know that I also should need to come in front and do the thing.
On the forefront, yeah.
Yeah, sir. I also will start writing and will surely complete my 10 article and will get back to you, sir.
See, Priyanka.
Yes, sir.
The most important thing which I want to say to you is that always believe in yourself. When you will believe in yourself, na, there will be no power that can stop you.
Hello.
Many type of failures, many type of issues will happen. Circumstances will be there. But it's only about your belief system that will take you forward on any type of journey you want. Agar aap kisi jungle ko cross kar rahe hain aur akele hain aur majboori hain, wahan jana hi hai, to kuch log raste mein mar jayenge. Kuch log सर्वाइव करेंगे, लड़ेंगे और फिर मरेंगे. कुछ लोग निकल भी जाएंगे वहां से. ये मैं वर्स्ट सर्कमस्टांसेस की बात कर रहा हूं. तो उसी तरह हमारी जिंदगी के अंदर भी जब हम बिलीव करते हैं तो हम सब कुछ कर लेते हैं. यू माइट हैव हर्ड अबाउट दीज थिंग्स दैट मेनी टाइम्स दैट पेशेंट्स हु वर साइकोलॉजिकली स्ट्रॉन्गर देन अदर पेशेंट्स हु वर नॉट, दोस पेशेंट्स वर एबल टू लिव longer than other patient with the same disease. Everything depends on your psychology, the way you think. और मुश्किलें किसके पास नहीं है? हर दिन एक नई चुनौती है. जो उस चुनौती के साथ में ही आगे बढ़ता है उसी का को सफलता मिलती है. Okay? So be connected and keep on coming to the live sessions. Whoever wants to join, they can join us. And we are already enjoying with all the 105 writers, although we are complete as a whole. And if you are like attracted to us now, you can join. Okay, thank you so much, Praveen, Mr. Gopal Anand, and Priyanka, and Muli Krishna for coming in this session and giving it value. Thank you so much to all of you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
welcome, and thank you.
Priyanka
you
is coming live on the screen. Very good, Praveen. You can also come.
It's just overcoming my fears.
Yes, this is really good.
Learn from the today's session.
Okay, Mr. Gopal Anand is also coming.
Yes.
Mr. Gopal, you should bring the camera not below you. Bring it over here. From the next time, keep your camera somewhere in front of you on a very stable place, on a stool or something. I know you are sitting. Right now, you are in your room where?
On the back.
Okay, you're not sitting on the sofa. You're sitting on a chair right now. Right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I sit here only. This is the place I sit.
Okay, on the sofa? On the same place?
No, sir. Not on the sofa. It is not sofa.
And Priyanka,
there are two chairs.
Sir, it's just a bed.
Okay, bad. Okay, nice. Yeah. So whatever, wherever you are sitting, your focus, your face should come completely on the screen. Okay. So this way I will tell you how to, Murali Krishna, do we need to give you special invitation to bring your face? We want to see your face, brother.
No. Actually,
you have a jolly good personality. Yeah. Your moustache is really, really superb. I can say, I just saw your moustache, the way you're doing it. When I kept my moustache, at that time I was having issues because I have spots over here, nevus. So when I was keeping moustache like this, long ones. So when I was keeping those, so there was some problem in sometimes it was mixing up with hair. So it was forming like this or this. So it was creating a problem for me. But for Murali Krishna, it's perfect.
Yeah, actually, because of a lot of heat, summer is severe here. So I am taking some treatment for prickly heat, this one. So I will not come in the video now.
Okay. Thank you so much for coming and joining the session. Thank you, Priyanka, Mr. Gopalanand, Praveen Srivastava, Murali Krishna, and all the guys who have left because the session went from 1 hour to 2 hours, I think. Okay. Bye. Take care. Have a great day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah,
thank you so much, sir.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye.